and I'm going to put in about 2 tablespoons of olive oil. Now, you might need a little bit more, it just depends, but I'm going to start with 2, then I can add more as I'm sauteing the beef. All right, so it's time to give these a little flip. I mean, I cannot even begin to tell you how good it smells. Oh my gosh.